This tutorial is for a really very pretty face pad. This will make a perfect gift, and although I know we're still in August, it is the sort of time that we start to think about what we want to make for Christmas gifts and the like. So I thought this is a perfect time to bring out this little tutorial so that you could make your own face pad. So I'm making this with a cotton, and I'm using Drops Saffron, which is a 4-ply cotton, and I am using a 3mm hook to make it.